Hello, today our lesson is related about making dining table with a wooden support. So first start our lesson, select front view, use line, raise upward. The height of the table is 2 feet. Use offset. Give 8 inch. Okay, now use arc. Use offset. Give 1 inch, use line, again use line, this is the lower part of the table, which is beneath the glass. Move delete now give extrude of 3 inch. Move this line 1.5. Front view. Now use top view and use polar array. Select this. Enter and click. Use 4. Enter. Use circle. Move this and place it here. Now our lower part is almost complete. Use top view. Select circle. Add object. Bit radius. Use front. Move. Delete this line and hider selection. Give extrude command. Fine. 5. Use fillet. Radius. Enter. Now this part is made from glass and all this part is made from wood. Use Armate material browser. Select this and make it glass. Use explode. And select this wood this You see this part is made of from wood and this part is made from glass and this part is this design is I take from internet. You may also take another idea. Okay, I hope you understand. And you must be tired. Thanks for watching.